tried to show 'em. Yeah. I tried to show. Yeah.
That's for the intro, so people will actually watch this fucking video. Hello, welcome back, whatever, yada yada. Today I'm going car shopping. Hopefully the car's still there. I need to pick out an outfit so that I look
presentable.
This is a car dealership here we're talking about. Now, the issue with dressing for the car dealership is I feel like you want to dress nice, but you don't want to dress too nice that they'll be like, oh wow, you can pay more. And you don't want to dress underdressed where they're like, are you going to pay your bills? So I'm going to go kind of basic today just because like we don't want to look like we're trying too hard and then, you know, have to pay more money. I have to run a couple errands today anyway, so I might as well just go in and look at this car, because, like, why not? It doesn't look too bad. And if I wear a hat, I think it'll overdo it, and I'll look too kiddish, so we need to keep it professional here. You know, so I can get a car, hopefully. Gas, I gotta drop off my ballot vote. Not that you care what I say, but do what you gotta fucking do. I do like this car, though. It's pretty nice. Yeah, if I end up getting the car, then this video will go up. If I don't get the car, then this video will never see the light of day. Got that in my nose. Oh shit, this camera's dirty. Okay, so it's been a very long day. Morning, it's noon now. I got a car. So excited. So fucking excited. But yeah, that's the deal breaker. I'm gonna go home and chill because like it's been a lot today and I just gotta kind of soak it all in. So yeah, so fucking happy. And of course it's only halfway full of gas, the car, my new car. So I'm gonna have to put gas in it. But yeah, exciting. And I will see you Monday.
As expected, not actually going to bed. Guess what? I have to go to Kroger again to get coffee creamer. Let me throw on my Taylor Swift hoodie so I get some compliments or something. I don't fucking know. I can't go into this week without coffee. I really can't. I just can't do it. I can't. It's been a while, but it's time to move up my car. The black sweater vest, white shirt, brown pants, and my loafers. It's my fit. Taking my keys, chained to put my new keys on.
Very quick disclaimer, forgot to tape going to get my car because I was just so excited and I forgot. Just to explain why we're just jumping everywhere, it's because I was a bad YouTuber and forgot.
First fueling of the day.
Slam the door. Alright, home as promised. So I'm gonna go show you guys the fucking car. Oh my god, we match. Matching motherfuckers. Oh my god, it's dirty. Fuck.
Right, we got enough. That's for the intro, so people will actually watch this fucking video. I actually think you could pop it from back here. You can. This whole time, like, I need fucking help. Okay, so here's the back. As you can see, pretty good size. Also, looks like a truck, which I love that. It looks like a little antique mini truck. I could, like, sit here during, like, a football game. You know, this is not very supportive, but I could definitely, like, sit here and vibe during a football game if I ever went tailgating, which I'm definitely never gonna do. And then here's my little compartment that I can reach through. So if I'm going on, like, a trip, I can put my suitcase here. And if there's, like, little things I'm trying to hurry up and grab that I don't have in the front, you know, if, like, I had a fucking partner, we go together, but I'm alone, so I will not be taking anyone. You pull right here? That makes literally no sense. I don't know. Oh, that's for, I almost broke that. Let me turn it off so, like, I can show you how to turn it on and shit. So, this is like a little push key. So we take the key, we pop it in there. Get a little good angle here so we can see the vision. Screen pops on. Sometimes it does the little mini Cooper sign. Then we press the little matrix button. Whoa. We have the steering wheel, which is like round and tiny. It reminds me of the little steering wheel I used to have for my like Xbox. The gap, the speed, so the mileage. And they also have the speed here, so you can like see it here. They have all the stuff. They have a tele, which you move everything here, down here. So you have the telephone, navigation, office, yada, 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 whatever, you get the idea. I don't think anyone cares. Which I love everything down here because I'm right-handed. So like before I always had to go like this or like with my left hand, and it's just like way too much work. I have to go up. If we push the button. Yes, sir. But I just figured out today that I could change the color of the lights. Or like the style of the lights, but you could blue, green, that's another blue, dark blue, purple, pink, red, orange, 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 yellow, green, green, blue, blue, but I'm gonna keep it on purple because I love purple. Only thing on the door is the one handle, round little half moon. Oh my God, my lights. I wanna like drive in the dark, so I wanna show it in the dark too. The back here is two seats, but we have this little compartment here to the trunk. So there's my trunk in case like you were traveling, which I really want to travel in this car. So it's fucking incredible. Also back here, there's like quite a bit of space. You can scoot back the seats. And then there's a little shelf here. There's a little shelf up there. I love the dashboard. Round clock like screen, which I never have had like a screen before. Because my Malibu car, as you know, the other car I used was fucking trash. I never know. I don't think I ever showed like the inside of that car. But this is like how it looks. Nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. I tried to show him. Yeah. 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 Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sicko mode. This here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys. That's Nike boys hopping our coupes. This shit way too big. When we pull up, give me the loot. Give me the loot. Was off the Remy, had up at Post. Had to hit my old town to duck the noose.